Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Nicole and in this video I'm going to teach you how to do a shoulder roll. So we're gonna have to go on the ground because we're gonna roll on the ground, and by shoulder roll I mean in perfect circumstances this. Boom. Okay, don't freak out. I will give you very detailed explanation and options for mega beginners, semi beginners and not so much beginners. Okay, so goal then rule. When you do this move, we're gonna start from the very easy peasy version. So I'm gonna show you first how to do this. Okay, so the golden rule with this one is to look and straighten arm to the same direction that you're throwing your legs to. So look, for me, I throw my legs to the right side. So I am stretching my right arm and twisting my head to the right side. So my ear is almost on the ground. And then boom, I throw my legs to the right, okay? If you don't have enough power, or I don't know how to call it, to turn, you can help yourself with this arm and push. And then you bend your knees and voila, you are rolled, okay? It is very, very important, like I cannot emphasize it enough, because if you do it wrong, you're gonna break your neck and you don't want that, that you put your head to the same direction that you're turning. Because look, if you try to throw your legs to the right, but you look to the left, it hurts my neck. And if you keep pushing it, it's gonna hurt real bad, okay? So please, please, please make sure that you make up your mind to which direction you're going. I'll show you to the other side. So now go to the left. My left arm is stretched, I look to the left, my legs go to the left, and you can help yourself with the other arm. So this is option one, okay? Level one, option one, very simple. Then, if you feel comfortable with this, you can try to keep your legs stretched and slide. So then we're gonna try to do this. Boom, and boom, yeah? This, the technique of the, I did so many rolls already, like, I feel like a sushi roll. Okay, so the technique of this move is exactly the same, only I keep my legs stretched, okay? So here with your shoulders and arms, it's the same thing. I keep my right arm stretched, look to the right side, throw your legs, and now you keep them stretched. And then again, you can help yourself with this leg, and then I slide over my toes. Boom. Yes, and here you can continue with whatever move you have. So yeah, this is option number two, and then comes option number three, like the most beautiful one, but of course the most difficult one as well, and that is splitting your legs open. So you know, you're sitting here, whatever you just did before in your choreography or whatever you've been doing, and then you go roll and open, boom, okay? I personally love this move, and at the beginning maybe it's a little bit scary and you need to figure it out, like what's your better side, blah blah blah, but the more you do it, the better and easier it gets. So my tip for you when it comes to this one is, again, the beginning is the same like with level one and level two. I roll back, I look to the right, stretch your right arm and go here, boom. Then when you're rolling over, you're gonna open your leg. So I'm opening my left leg, right leg is on the ground, keep it open and then bend it. Keep on rolling, keep on rolling. Try to arch your back and go on your belly. Okay, let's try again. I'm gonna show you from the other side. So we are here, you roll to the back, legs go back and then split it open. Arch, 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 arch and push back. Okay, I'm gonna show you one more time fast. So you know, like now I did it really slow and it's harder of course when you do it slow, but the thing is that you have to just open your legs, bend your left leg if you if that's your better side, and try to arch your back, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to do it fast. So we're here, remember, I know I said it 100 times, but remember what side you're choosing and stick to it, okay? So we're here, go boom, open, boom, okay? I can tell you very honestly, I don't know if I even can do it on the other side, but I'm gonna try. Let me see. So I do it most of the times on the right side, so now if I do it to the left one, I have to bend my right leg. So I go here. This is my right leg. Okay, boom. And boom. Okay. So you see, like, this is my worst side. So I really had to, like, think. But yeah, the logic is the same. And of course, everybody has their better side. So yeah, this is a shoulder row. I hope that it's a good explanation and that you understand now a little bit better how to do it. And good luck practicing. If you have any questions, feel free to email me or send me a DM. Or if you have any tips, requests, same thing. Okay, I'm gonna leave you. Keep on rolling. Stay safe. Remember, look on the same side that you're throwing your legs to. And last tip, please, if you are not sure if you can do it, it's better to start level lower than challenge yourself and hurt yourself, okay? So just try first the easiest version. If you're like, okay, this is super easy, I got this, then you can try the harder one. But yeah, it's just better to start too easy than too hard and then break your neck, okay? So with this positive message, I'm gonna really finish this video and leave you guys to it. Mwah! Have a nice day. Bye.
Go. Keep your legs stretched. Slide. Voila. Voila. Ta-da-da.